You know, the whole thing about feeling as pathetic as you do at the moment is that you just can't share it with anybody.
Oh, that's because you don't understand. I have never put my entire emotional life on the line like this before. Now, I have done everything. I have bought this woman gifts. I have romanced her. I have satisfied every whim that she ever had.
Well, listen. Hey, you're the one that decided you wanted to get married, not Tiffany.
Oh, come on. She's been talking about it for months. Now, all I finally did was buy into the program and decide to do it. That's all.
Yeah, but look, you know, when she was finally faced with the whole prospect of settling down and getting married, maybe it's the wrong time for her, after all.
All right, fine. Now, if she would have said that, I would have understood. I would have disagreed, but I would have understood. Now, what the hell does this woman want?
Sigmund Freud pondered exactly the same question. Now, the whole thing is that Tiffany might not know what she wants.
Oh. I'm glad I found that out. Because I am getting sick and tired of her damn shit. That woman has me dancing around like some Heppelman puppet. I don't like it. Now, either she gives me a straight answer, or this case is closed. Will you give me back my hat?
No, he wasn't there. I left a message and I expect he'll call back.
Great. Uncle Duke's in New York and Daddy can't come to dinner.
It's just you and your old mom. Mom.
Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
Is Daddy in some kind of danger?
The only danger your father is in tonight is asphyxiation by too much perfume. He has a date with a woman. Cheryl Stansbury.
I met her, didn't I? She came over at Christmas time. She is so gorgeous.
You think so?
Yeah, she's like a movie star or something. Well, I mean, she's not as pretty as you are. At all. You're the most beautiful woman in the whole world.
Yeah. You don't have to pacify me. Yeah, I suppose she is quite pretty.
Yeah. But not as pretty as you.
Sweet little welcome or what?
Well, I wanted you to be welcome.
Did you? Well, I feel welcome. I've got to say, you know, the mind has been somewhat wandering a little bit today.
Oh, from what to what?
From one boring detail back to another boring detail back to, will I call her or not?
Well, I'll tell you, if you hadn't called me when you did, I was going to issue a warrant for your arrest and have you delivered here.
I'll go quietly. This is nice.
Oh, good. But I hope you don't
power
mind.
Power strike, is it?
Supposed to be romantic. I just thought that going to a restaurant sounded awful.
It's a magnificent idea.
Good. Dinner will be ready in about half an hour. Can I get you something to drink? Some champagne, perhaps?
Let's stay away from the champagne.
How about some music? You know, the stereo here is wonderful, and I have some great new CDs.
I know.
How do you know about my CDs? Did you look at them last night?
I didn't think of it, actually. No, it's very simple. Can't you hear the music? Want to dance?
I'd love to.
Too bad if you don't, because you've already started it.
Give her for testing you. It's such a vice. She wants to do away with all the games. No more games.
If you ask her one more time to marry her, just as a speeding moonbeam.
Well, Tiffany has to know. I have to know what to tell Tiffany. What? Are you going to ask her to marry her again or what?
Tell her, I'll think about it.
You know, it hardly seems fair to all the other women in this world.
What, that you're here with me?
No. Here we have a financial genius. Very attractive one at that. I mean, that should be your quota in life, right?
Not necessarily.
All right, well, let's throw in a 4-star cook. What else is there that I don't know about?
Well, it's easier to show you than to tell you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I dance.
Okay. Let's dance.
Mm.
Our memory get you?
Yeah, you're very perceptive.
Julian.
I always thought, always dreamed actually, that he'd come back. And then all of a sudden in 2 days' time, I find out he's dead, and I turn around and I see you. It's a bit much.
You know, I often thought when Holly died that that was it as far as love and romance were concerned.
Well, I think we're coming from the same place.
Perhaps. But I don't think we're in any shape for it tonight.
Oh, wait a minute. I don't want you to go.
And you talked me into it.
Julian, you have the most wonderful back. It's so strong.
Tiffany Hill, fortune teller extraordinaire of the month. Are you going to give me your hand in marriage or what?
Yes.
Hmm?
Oh.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry. This is really stupid.
No, it's not. No. I mean, let's face it, there's something I guess we both sort of want, but I think we know if we go to bed at this point, there's going to be more there than just the two of us. We'll be dragging all our ghosts along.
This isn't forever. I think I need this very much.
Yeah, well, yeah, we both do. But when we do it, it should be, it shouldn't be to drown out the memories. That never works, not for very long.
But our pasts make us what we are.
Yeah, but our time will come.
Oh, we're right.
What?
Go. Go. Just go.
Okay. Wait a minute. How's about one for the road?
I'm going. I'm going.
Go.
I'm going.
Listen, my cab won't be here for 30 seconds.
Go.